game's not running so well. So that's upsetting. Curses. Son of a bitch. I don't know why it's running so poorly. Maybe it's a space issue, I don't know. I did recently install another game, and I don't know. I'm just hoping it records properly. I shall be most upset. Excuse me. This looks like signs of what's his name? The map guy. And I could sure use a map about now. Ah, I hear him. My short friend, you caught me at the perfect time. I've just about finished charting these noxious caverns. Very territorial types make their home within this area. I was just avoiding them where possible. Further below, some strange thin creature gave me quite a scare. They seem an intelligent bunch. In my youth, I had braved their caves, but I fear my matured physique wouldn't be able to outrun them were they to turn violent. I will. Very nice. Kaboom! Kapoof! Damn it, game! Offhand, I say I'm gonna need some sort of wall jumping ability if I'm to get out of here. Make any real headway. Doesn't matter. I have a map. Therefore, anything is possible. Excellent. Ow. Ow again. Oh, goodness. Very nice indeed. Might as well just keep wandering around. I'll either find something or at least kill enough things that... Ow. Enough things that I get a new entry in my journal. What's this? Must have been something I already found. Arrgh. I don't like killing those exploding things. Annoying and extremely dangerous. That was only 3 hits. Back. I find you guilty of being, I'm sure there's something witty I could add here, but I don't know what it is. I could say he being witty. I could say he's being guilty of being a fun guy, but how's that? Wow. How's that a crime? Wow. 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 It's only funny if it makes sense. Calling him an unfun guy would just be stupid. Oh gosh. Shit. I hear your little pitter-pattering. You must die. Five more. I'm sure I can get some sort of achievement for filling out that filling out the hunter's journal, but son of a bitch, he got me. Keep wandering around, I guess. Oh shit! That's not true. I'm in great pain. I wasn't hiding, you know, just napping before I head off. Bound to be facing even more deadly beasts soon, so I gotta keep my strength up. Okay, she talks like I do sometimes. I still don't know why. I feel like I've been here before, but I can't remember what came of it. Here ends the Pilgrim's Way. Haldan's heart lays open before you. Proceed onward to share in its glory. I'm gonna guess that what I'm seeing back there is not a bridge. So, yeah, so much for that idea. Maybe it is. It does seem like I was able to get at least somewhere across that. Nope, not a bridge. The best way to find out is by doing, you know? No. Shit. Thank you. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. No, no, stop it. What? What? Whoa! I am dying. This is a sad day. And I'm dead. Fantastic. Now I need to go all the way back to this stupid Mantis village. I really want that, but I don't know how to get to it. Take my rage out on random objects or creatures. This not the right way. This was not the right way. What? Anger. Bad aim. this is gonna take forever. Ouch. Okay, we'll go up to that bench up there and... Here we go, Gurgle. I needed that. Yeah, let's get back to the Mantis village, get my soul back, and I don't know. Actually, better idea. We'll just end this video here. I am the Blues 32. This is Hollow Knight. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.